Today, Mitt Romney, Utah's newest U.S. senator, was sworn in this afternoon with his wife Ann by his side.
I'm looking to try and represent things I think our country needs at a critical time and remove some of the divisiveness and anger and bitterness that exists in politics today.
I look forward to working with the Republicans and with Democrats, working with the president, members of the House and the Senate.
Right now, the country is as divided as I've ever seen it, and they want to see leaders who can unite us and push through those things and deal with the challenges we have.
This is a new chapter in our life, and we look forward to serving the people of our state and the people of our country.
Do you solemnly swear that you will support and defend the Constitution of the United States against all enemies, foreign and domestic, that you bear true faith and allegiance to the same, that you take this obligation freely, without any mental reservation or purpose of evasion, and that you will well and faithfully discharge the duties of the office upon which you are about to enter, so help you God? Congratulations.